Hello, you awesome people. I am out here at the old Broadwater. And, you see there's some fishing line on that bird's leg. And what happens is that line gets wrapped around their leg. And of course, it's going to cause that leg to come off. It's just senseless. I'm not a huge animal rights activist of any kind, but if you're fishing, just throw the line away. There's just no need for that animal to suffer just because you're lazy. You can find a few birds out here like this that have one leg. And I got a couple of pictures that I'm gonna post after I shut up, but it's a beautiful heron. And they're really pretty birds. But unfortunately, people just don't, they just don't care. And it's, again, it's senseless. And that bird's gonna lose that leg. So, if you're a fisherman or a fisherwoman or a person that likes to or enjoy fishing in the outdoors, throw your line away. Don't leave it on the ground because it's going to get entangled. And it's a lot easier to get rid of it than just leave it alone on the ground where somebody can, a little critter can get hurt. So, have a good afternoon, a good morning, good evening, wherever you are. And peace.